the same spot that I was last time in May. It's Stephenfield Lake, actually Stephenfield Dam. Today, in contrary, I am using exclusively hard bait. And the reason why is because you can see the water level. Last time I was here, depth was in between 6 and 12 feet. Today it's between 2 and 6, maybe 7 feet. It's July today and water is really hot. It's plus 30 degrees of Celsius. So that's why it makes a lot of sense using hard bait instead of soft plastic lures. In the description below you can find the link to my video how to choose a hard bait. So I won't tell like a lot in this video about that. I just want to mention that for hard baits you need to have a really firm and rigid rod so you can animate it properly, so it won't like bend under the resistance of your hard bait. It's difficult to explain, it's easier to show. So you can just take a look of my technique of jerking. Maybe it's not perfect, but it gives me some fish.
In a nutshell, this type of animation is a combination of twitches and releases. It is crucial to release tension of the line promptly after a jerk. In the moment when you give back some line, your lure makes a turn in a different direction. There are two most important points to consider: stiffness of your rod and lure resistance. The higher the lure resistance is, the more rigid your rod must be. You cannot twitch lure properly with this kind of rod, even if it has some other advantages.
What is that? Oh, it's a small perch. Interesting. Probably this is gonna be Pike's lunch. Not bad. This one is not bad at all. This is Andrew Pike. Right? Ferocious. Ferocious. Catfish.
Carp?
Carp. With big teeth.
Huh?
With big teeth. This one is nice. Maybe it will survive, I don't know. Ooh. Ooh. This one is nice. This one is nice. Ooh. Not bad. Not bad.